Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I will be showing you how to install a network adapter driver on your Windows 11 PC. If you have been experiencing issues with your network connection or just got a new network adapter and need to get it up and running, this tutorial will walk you through the entire process. Let's get started. Before we dive into installing the driver, the first thing we need to do is check if the network adapter is already showing up in your system. To do this, press the Windows key and type Device Manager, then click on it. In Device Manager, look for the Network Adapter section. If you see your network adapter listed here, but there is a real exclamation mark next to it, that usually means there is an issue with the driver. If you don't see it at all, that means the driver might not be installed yet and we will need to install it manually. Now that we know where we stand, let's move on to the next step. The next step is downloading the correct network adapter driver. The easiest way to do this is to go to the manufacturer's website. For example, if you have an Intel network adapter, head over to Intel's support page. If it's a Realtek or Broadcom adapter, go to their respective websites. Once you're on the website, navigate to the support or download section and search for your network adapter model. Make sure you select the driver that matches your Windows 11 version, whether it's 32-bit or 64-bit. Download the driver file to your PC, and once it's done, we can move to the next step. Now let's go ahead and install the driver. Once the driver file is downloaded, double-click the setup file to begin the installation process. You might see a pop-up asking for permission to make changes to your device. Just click yes to allow the installer to run. Follow the on-screen instructions to install the driver. This usually involves accepting the license agreement and selecting the installation location. Once the installation is complete, you will probably need to restart your computer, so go ahead and restart your system to finish the installation. If for some reason the automatic installation doesn't work or you prefer to install the driver manually, you can do that via Device Manager. Here's how. First, press the Windows key X and select Device Manager from the menu. In Device Manager, locate the Network Adapters section. Right-click on the network adapter that's either malfunctioning or missing. If you don't see it listed, you may need to click Action at the top and select Scan for Hardware Changes. Once you right-click on the network adapter, choose Update Driver. In the next window, select Browse My Computer for Driver Software. Then click Let Me Pick from a List of Available Drivers on My Computer. Click Have Disk. Then browse to the location where you saved the driver file you downloaded earlier. Select the driver and click Next to begin the installation. Follow the prompts and the system will install the driver manually. After installation, you may need to restart your computer again to complete the process. Once the driver is installed, it's time to test the network connection. To do this, press the Windows key and type Network Connections. Click on View Network Connections. Here you should see your network adapter listed, whether it's a wired or wireless adapter. If your adapter is listed and enabled, try connecting to your network again. Try plugging in your Ethernet cable and checking the connection. You can also go back to Device Manager, right-click on the network adapter, and choose Uninstall Device. After installing, restart your computer, and Windows should automatically attempt to reinstall the driver upon boot. And there you have it. You have successfully installed the network adapter driver on your Windows 11 PC. Hopefully these steps helped you fix your network connection issue. If you found this tutorial helpful, please give it a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe for more tech tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.